Hello, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited. Here at the Nintendo Digital Event, I'd like to lead off by talking about Super Smash Bros. Right now, you're seeing two familiar bigwigs facing off in a friendly battle. But this isn't a simple pre-rendered animation. What you are seeing will be possible in the new Smash Bros. Games. Now, by using a Mii Fighter, anyone can join the battle. I thought about having Mii characters appear in Super Smash Bros. Brawl, but in the end decided against it. Somehow at the time, it didn't seem right to have Miis punching and kicking. For this game, though, we're not simply throwing the Miis into the fray. We've done some serious work getting them ready for a fight. Have a look. They're almost not even Miis anymore. I think you can tell that the Miis are going to be just as competitive as the other characters. Mii Fighters will come in three varieties. Brawlers fight empty-handed and prefer to be up close and personal. Mii Brawlers are both fast and powerful. Swordfighters are weapon masters. They stay cool and calm as they chase down opponents. Gunners are armed with mysterious arm cannons. They have lots of different projectiles that can be fired from long range. Brawlers, sword fighters, and gunners. Each type is treated as a separate fighter. And each type can choose 4 special moves from 12 options. This means that the Mii fighters will have a total of 36 special moves from which to choose. It would take 9 regular fighters to equal that number of moves. But I didn't decide to include Miis in the lineup just so you or your friends could join the battle. See, every day, I receive requests for new characters to be added to the game, and now you can use Miis to recreate any character you like and fight as them. Anyone can join the battle. You can fight. Anyone can fight. This is your chance to defeat Nintendo's greats.